does it mean?
You can't walk on the red ones because they're lava.
Shh, Rusty, please.
Well, after 10 long years, I finally translated the broadcasts. I found something extraordinary. A message from far across time and space addressed to me personally. It has to do with my latest invention, the greatest of my career, or anyone's, which I completed only a week ago.
Turn it up, I smell money.